Are you ready for another riveting toilet repair maintenance video? Well, you're in the right place. Let's have a look at this beautiful toilet.
Now, I can't tell you how many times I've gone into customers' houses in the past to work on their toilet or toilets, went to lean down to work on the toilet, and sure enough, the toilet seat was loose, rocked back and forth. Okay, you see it all the time. Now, this loose toilet seat issue is something that anyone can fix themselves with a Phillips screwdriver or a flathead, depending on the bolt used. Now, there's a few different styles of toilet seat. Here's another one here, probably the most common style. There's just these little tabs that you flip up. You would reach down underneath the side of the toilet with your hand, take your screwdriver, but you would just grab onto that if you can underneath and spin that clockwise and tighten that up as tight as you can, okay? And you do that on both sides. So there's that style of bolt. You might have a different style of bolt, the plastic. This is a metal one here, stainless steel. This is plastic and it's got the flat head on top there. Same idea with the nut underneath. So you would hold on to that nut and tighten that up with a flat head. You want to make sure you're using the right size screwdriver because you need to get these really tight for this to hold for any length. You want it to be flush with the edge here and you want it to be even on either side. Sometimes these have washers underneath. If it's just a rubber washer like that, I tend to not use that because I find that they come loose easier when you've got that washer. I think that this done right up onto the porcelain is better. It holds better than having this in between. Okay. Slow close seat. This just has a button that you push and you can remove the whole seat. Where there's two buttons that you would push. This one's one you push, pull up, and this comes right off. Okay. And then there's these caps. All you have to do is lift up on that cap and there's your Phillips, okay? And you just want to take that and tighten that down because these get wobbly over time, okay? And you just do that on the other side as well and then you put that cap back on. And then the seat simply just clicks back on. The reason they make seats to be removable like this is for sanitary reasons so that you can take it off and clean all around here. Not that everyone does that every time, but that's why they're removable. But in most cases, especially on older toilets, the seat was fastened on there and these would just come loose over time. So pretty easy to tighten up a seat on a toilet. How many times does a toilet get used a day in your average house? That seat is going up and down and having pressure put on it all the time. So, these bolts do come loose over time and it's important to tighten them up once in a while just because, if you don't and you leave it loose, it will wear on the bolts and then you end up doing damage and you probably have to get new bolts and maybe the seat gets damaged. So you're better off just to tighten them up once in a while. It's a very easy thing to do. All right, well, there's a few helpful little tips for you and I appreciate you watching. And if you're interested in seeing other toilet videos or, other plumbing related videos, check out my channel. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching and we'll see you on the next one.